tell a young professional to be genuine. I feel like the times in my career when I've just genuinely reached out to other people or connected with other people over a shared interest or a shared passion, that's when things have really, like, partnerships have sprung up, new programs have been developed, new ideas have come about. So just that genuine going after the things that you're most passionate about. I think in a professional setting, in a networking setting, we feel a lot of pressure to say things that we think other people want to hear, but I think it's when we say the things we really feel deeply about that we're able to connect with others.